hip-hop just got a little bit more interesting. What's up, everybody? Takedown here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to be talking about something that happened just last week in the hip-hop scene, and it is pretty interesting, and it got me pretty excited. So, 1 week ago today, Eminem released his 10th studio album, Kamikaze, without warning. No one knew he was even working on a new album, let alone had plans to release one, considering it was only 8 months ago that he released Revival. Now, I have not listened to the complete new album because I'm the type of person who likes to buy his CDs physically just because I am a collector, but what I've heard so far is amazing. Kamikaze has gotten a lot of attention since its release, and Eminem has stated that he made it because of the amount of criticism he got for Revival. Honestly, there were a few songs on Revival that I just did not like, I was not a fan of, but the album as a whole, I think it was great, I was very happy with it, but that is just my opinion. M decided to take aim on anybody who criticized him for his last album or just criticizes him in general and dissed them on this album. Now I'm just going to read some of the main disses, and he dissed a lot of people, more than I'm going to mention here just because there's so many, and a lot of them are people that I don't even know who they are, so I'm not even going to bother mentioning them in this video. But first up we have Lil Yachty, and what Eminem said to him was, "I can see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me." Which to me, I think that is pretty respectful. It's not really a diss, it's just saying Eminem understands why people like him, but it's not for Eminem. Eminem doesn't like that style of music. Lil Yachty has responded and he stated, "Personally, I think it's fire M took shots at him. I fuck with Eminem." So right there, Lil Yachty is not upset with what Eminem said. I think to me that is very respectful that he still likes Eminem and he still rocks with Eminem and still likes what Eminem does. So it wasn't really a diss anyways, but it was pretty interesting to see that happen. In another song, he dissed Lil Pump and Lil Zane. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right, but so what he said to them was, "Lil Pump, Lil Zane, intimate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game. Pick a name, I'm fed up being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard bumblings. I heard you want to rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's just jumbled in mumbo jumbo." Which to me is hilarious. I think that was a great diss, because he's not only dissing Lil Pump and Lil Zane, but he's dissing mumble rap as a whole. Me, myself, I'm not a fan of mumble rap. I really don't understand how it is so popular, because there is literally no words to the song. It is just complete crap, in my opinion. But Lil Pump is the only one to respond so far, and he simply said, "Thank you, I deserved that." So right there, Lil Pump, even though Eminem dissed him, he's still showing respect for Eminem. He's still showing respect for everything M has done in the past. So that speaks volume, but it does get more interesting because Eminem has also dissed Donald Trump yet again. And what he says to Donald Trump this time is, "But I think it's working. These verses are making him wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words because he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it because Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet him in person to see if he really thinks of hurting him or ask if he's linked with terrorists." So, right there, I don't know if this statement is true, but Eminem is basically stating that even though Trump hasn't responded himself, apparently Donald Trump sent the Secret Service to go and confront Eminem to see if he actually plans out on doing anything that he said in the past. He also disses Drake, which to me, this is the best one, or at least one of the best ones that he did. So the first song that he dissed Drake in, he says, "The fans waited for this moment like that feature when I stole the show. Ha, sorry if I took forever," which if you don't get that reference, it's a play on words because Drake had a song a few years back, possibly in 09, when Eminem and a few other artists were featured on it, and it's the song called Forever, and Eminem basically stole that. Everybody knows that song because Eminem is on it. Even though it had Lil Wayne and Kanye and a couple other artists, a lot of people know the song just because of Eminem and they really think it's Eminem's song. Honestly, myself, I thought it was Eminem's song too, but it is actually Drake's song. He also dissed Drake another time in another song and he says, "You got some views, but you're still below me. Mine are higher, so when you compare our views, you get overlooked. And I don't say the hook unless I wrote the hook." So this is a stab at Drake because of the whole ghostwriter conspiracy right now. In my opinion, I think that Drake does have ghostwriters just because I seen that he was in a radio show and he was supposed to be doing a freestyle and he couldn't. It was complete crap. He couldn't come up with anything. And to me right there, if you were an artist, especially a rapper, this is what you should be doing. You should be able to freestyle like that. And he doesn't. Straight there, I'm pretty sure he does have ghostwriters, and that's M basically taking a stab at the fact that he believes it as well, and I think that's pretty interesting. And the last one here that Eminem this that I'm going to mention at least, because there's so many more, but the last one is MGK, and what he said to MGK was, "Now you want to come and fuck with me, huh? This little sucker must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up his tough demeanor, so he does a feature and decides to team up with Nina. But next time you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you want to come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the F you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims and sure as F don't sneak this, but keep commenting on my daughter Haley." So the reason Eminem went for MGK, a lot of people assume it is because MGK mentioned Eminem's daughter Haley in a tweet back in 2012, basically saying that his daughter is hot. Now Eminem has already mentioned that that is not the case. That was something that happened 6 years ago. That is not why he put him in a song and dissed him on an album. The reason he did that, and he actually says here, is because MGK did a feature with Tech 9 and a song called No Reason, and he sneakingly dissed Eminem. Now a lot of media and nobody really caught on that it was a diss towards Eminem, but Eminem himself caught on and realized it, so that's why he took a stab at MGK here. But it gets better. MGK is the only person so far to come back at Eminem with a diss track, a complete song dissing Eminem, and it is actually pretty amazing. It is one of MGK's best work. Now, I'm a fan of Eminem. You guys already know that because I mentioned it in this video so far, but I'm also a fan of MGK. I do think MGK is crossing too many lines. I think MGK should not have taken shots of Eminem first, but a lot of people are thinking right now that Eminem took shots at MGK first, and that's just not the case. I don't know why people are saying that whenever the facts are right in front of them and they know MGK started this whole thing. In my opinion, I think that Eminem is going to come back with the rap of his own against MGK, and I honestly can't wait. Honestly, in my opinion, I think the MGK versus Eminem beef is something we really need to see in 2018 for the main reason of mumble rap is taking over, and me myself, I do not like mumble rap. I like the old school stuff where you can understand what the people are saying and the rap actually means something, and that's what MGK, Eminem, and a whole bunch of other artists do, but it's kind of a dying art. Mumble rap seems to be taking over, and this might be the thing that we need to make this kind of rap stick, the kind of rap that is actually good rap, stay around for a lot longer. Another reason Eminem decided to release this whole album is because he has a song for Venom. It is a movie coming out soon, and I can't wait for it for Marvel. But Eminem has a song for that movie called Venom that is on this track, so he knew that song was going to be coming out soon anyways. Why not release everything that he has been working on all at once? And to me, it is a bold move to surprise an album upon your fans. To receive the physical copy is going to take 4 to 6 weeks, so it sucks for me, but it is still an amazing move, something that I've never honestly seen before, and I think everything that he has said so far as reasons to why he decided to do this, it makes sense. It is something that he thought is necessary for his career, and I'm just happy there's a 10th studio album of Eminem's out there. We shall see. I will try to keep you guys updated as much as I can. I hopefully will give you guys an update if anything else with MGK versus Eminem transpires, but this is, as of right now, what has happened in the whole scene. I think it's pretty interesting. Like I said, I didn't mention everybody who got dissed by Eminem, but The list is so long that I could have been here for a couple more videos worth, and a lot of people I just don't know who they are, so I don't really care to mention them, but I am going to leave this video here. I'm super excited to see what happens. I think Eminem is going to respond. I think Eminem could possibly win this if he tries, but MGK and Rap Devil, he did a pretty good job. He almost buried Eminem, in my opinion, and that is from a diehard Eminem fan. But I think Eminem is going to retaliate. I think Eminem has something up his sleeve, and Eminem will be coming for MGK soon. We shall see. I'll keep you guys updated, but I'm going to leave this video here. Hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Please take care. Peace.